Just into our newsroom, West Hartford police are on the scene of a person hit by a car. Right now, all we know is what happened at the corner of South Street and Rose Avenue. We are sending a crew to the scene, and we'll have more on this as information becomes available.